Westminster Abbey. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, http://en.wikipedia.org. The Collegiate Church of St. Peter, Westminster, or Westminster Abbey, a mainly Gothic church on the scale of a cathedral, is the traditional place of coronation and burial site for English monarchs. It is located in Westminster, London, just to the west of Westminster Palace. History. According to tradition, a shrine was first founded here in 616, on a site then known as Thorny Island. It was said to have been miraculously consecrated after a fisherman on the River Thames saw a vision of St. Peter. While the existence of this shrine is uncertain, the historic abbey was built by Edward the Confessor between 1045 and 1050, and was consecrated on December the 28th, 1065. Its construction originated in Edward's failure to keep a vow to go on a pilgrimage. The Pope suggested that he redeem himself by building an abbey. The original abbey, in the Romanesque style that is called Norman in England, was built to house Benedictine monks. It was rebuilt in the Gothic style between 1245 and 1517. The first phase of the rebuilding was organised by Henry III, in Gothic style as a shrine to honour Edward the Confessor, and as a suitably regal setting for Henry's own tomb, under the highest Gothic nave in England. The work was largely finished by the architect Henry Ivell, in the reign of King Richard II. Henry VII added a perpendicular-style chapel dedicated to the Virgin Mary in 1503, known as the Henry VII Lady Chapel. Although the abbey was seized by Henry VIII during the dissolution of the monasteries in 1534 and closed in 1540, becoming a cathedral until 1550, its royal connection saved it from the destruction wrought on most other English abbeys. The expression, robbing Peter to pay Paul, may arise from this period when money meant for the abbey, which was dedicated to St. Peter, was diverted to the treasury of St. Paul's Cathedral. It suffered damage during the turbulent 1640s when it was attacked by Puritan iconoclasts, but was again protected by its close ties to the state during the Commonwealth period. Oliver Cromwell was given an elaborate funeral there in 1658, only to be disinterred in January 1661, and posthumously hanged from a nearby gibbet. The abbey was restored to the Benedictines under Queen Mary, but they were again ejected under Queen Elizabeth I in 1559. In 1579, Elizabeth re-established Westminster as a royal peculiar, a church responsible directly to the sovereign rather than to a diocesan bishop, and made it into the Collegiate Church of St. Peter, i.e. a church with an attached chapter of canons headed by a dean. The abbey's two western towers were built between 1722 and 1745 by Sir Christopher Wren and Nicholas Hawksmoor, constructed from Portland stone to an early example of a Gothic revival design. Further rebuilding and restoration occurred in the 19th century under Sir George Gilbert Scott. Until the 19th century, Westminster was the third seat of learning in England after Oxford and Cambridge. It was here that the first third of the King James Bible Old Testament and the last half of the New Testament were translated. The New English Bible was also put together here in the 20th century. Coronations. Since the Christmas Day coronation of William the Conqueror in 1066, all English monarchs except Lady Jane Grey, Edward V, and Edward VIII, who did not have coronations, have been crowned in the abbey. The Archbishop of Canterbury is the traditional cleric in the coronation ceremony. St. Edward's Chair, the throne on which British sovereigns are seated at the moment of coronation, is housed within the abbey. Burials and memorials. Henry III rebuilt the abbey in honour of the royal saint Edward the Confessor, whose memorial and relics were placed in the sanctuary. Henry III was buried nearby, as were the Plantagenet kings of England, their wives and relatives. Subsequently, most kings and queens of England were buried here. Although Henry VIII and Charles I are buried at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, as are all monarchs and royals since George II. Aristocrats were buried inside chapels, and monks and people associated with the abbey were buried in the cloisters and other areas. One of these was Geoffrey Chaucer, who was buried here, as he had apartments in the abbey, as he was employed as Master of the King's Works. Other poets were buried around Chaucer in what became known as Poets' Corner. Abbey musicians such as Henry Purcell were also buried in their place of work. Subsequently, it became an honour to be buried or memorialised here. The practice spread from aristocrats and poets to generals, admirals, politicians, scientists, doctors, etc. These include buried, knave, Clement Attlee, the first Earl Attlee, Angela Georgina Burdett Coutts, Charles Darwin, Paul Dirac, James Clerk Maxwell, J.J. Thompson, Ben Jonson, David Livingstone, Sir Isaac Newton, Ernest Rutherford, the first Baron Rutherford, William Thompson, the first Baron Kelvin, the unknown warrior, North Transept, William Ewart Gladstone, William Pitt, the first Earl of Chatham, William Pitt the Younger. South Transept, in Poets' Corner, Robert Adam, Robert Browning, William Camden, Thomas Campbell, Geoffrey Chaucer, William Congreve, Abraham Cowley, William Davenant, Charles Dickens, John Dryden, David Garrick, John Gay, George Frederick Handel, Thomas Hardy, Dr. Samuel Johnson, Rudyard Kipling, Thomas Macaulay, John Masefield, Laurence Olivier, the Baron Olivier, Thomas Parr, Richard Brinsley Sheridan, Edmund Spenser, Alfred Tennyson, the first Baron Tennyson, Cloisters, Aphra Behn, North Choir Isle, Henry Purcell, Ralph Vaughan Williams. Commemorated, William Shakespeare, buried in Stratford-upon-Avon, Sir Winston Churchill, buried in Bladen in Oxfordshire, Benjamin Disraeli, the first Earl of Beaconsfield, buried in Hughenden Manor, Buckinghamshire, Adam Lindsay Gordon, buried in Australia. 10 20th century martyrs from across the world are depicted in statues above the Great West Door. Unveiled in 1998, these are, from left to right, Maximilian Kolbe, Manche Massimola, Janani Luwum, Elizabeth of Russia, Martin Luther King Jr., Oscar Romero, Dietrich Bonhoeffer, Esther John, Lucien Tapedi, Wang Jiming. Removed. The following were buried in the abbey, but later removed on the orders of Charles II. Oliver Cromwell, Lord Protector, Admiral Robert Blake. Schools. Westminster School and Westminster Abbey Choir School are also on the grounds of the abbey. Westminster School was originally founded by the Benedictine monks in 1179. Transport. Nearest London Underground stations. St. James's Park, on the District and Circle lines. Westminster, on the Jubilee District and Circle lines. List of Abbots, Deans, and the Bishop of Westminster. Abbots. Edwin, 1049 to circa 1071. Geoffrey of Jumièges, circa 1071 to circa 1075. Vitalis of Bernay, circa 1076 to 1085. Gilbert Crispin, 1085 to 1117. Herbert, 1121 to circa 1136. Gervase de Blois, 1138 to circa 1157. Lawrence of Durham, circa 1158 to 1173. Walter of Winchester, 1175 to 1190. William Postard, 1191 to 1200. Ralph de Arundel, alias Papillon, 1200 to 1214. William de Humez, 1214 to 1222. Richard de Berguying, 1222 to 1246. Richard de Croxley, 1246 to 1258. Philip de Lewisham, 1258. Richard de Ware, 1258 to 1283. Walter de Wenlock, 1283-1307. Richard de Kedington, alias Sudbury, 1308-1315. William de Kirtlington, 1315-1333. Thomas de Henley, 1333-1344. Simon de Burchiston, 1344-1349. Simon de Langham, 1349-1362. Nicholas de Littlington, 1362-1386. William de Colchester, 1386-1420. Edmund Kearton, 1440-1462. George Norwich, 1463-1469. Thomas Milling, 1469-1474. John Esteney, 1474-1498. George Fassett, 1498-1500. John Islip, 1500-1532. William Boston, 1533-1540. Bishop, Intra-Reformation. Thomas Thirlby, 1540-1550. Deans, Intra-Reformation. William Benson, the Abbot Boston, 1540-1549. Richard Cox, 1549-1553. Hugh Weston, 1553-1556. Abbot, restored by Mary I of England. John Feckenham, 1556-1559. Deans, post-Reformation. William Bill, 1560-1561. Gabriel Goodman, 1561-1601. Lancelot Andrews, 1601-1605. Richard Neal, 1605-1610. George Montaigne, 1610-1617. Robert Tunston, 1617-1620. John Williams, 1620-1644. Richard Steward, never installed, 1644-1651, Commonwealth period. John Earle, 1660-1662. John Dolben, 1662-1683. Thomas Spratt, 1683-1713. Francis Atterbury, 1713-1723. Samuel Bradford, 1723-1731. Joseph Wilcox, 1731-1756. Zachary Pierce, 1756-1768. John Thomas, 1768-1793. Samuel Horsley, 1793-1802. William Vincent, 1802-1815. John Ireland, 1816-1842. Thomas Turton, 1842-1845. Samuel Wilberforce, 1845. William Buckland, 1845-1856. Richard Chenevy Trench, 1856-1864. Arthur Penrhyn Stanley, 1864-1881. George Granville Bradley, 1881-1902. Joseph Armitage Robinson, 1902-1911. Herbert Edward Ryle, 1911-1925. William Foxley Norris, 1925-1937. Paul de Labillière, 1938-1946. Alan Don, 1946-1959. Eric Abbott, 1959-1974. Edward Carpenter, 1974-1985. Michael Main, 1986-1996. Arthur Wesley Carr, 1997 to present. See also List of Churches and Cathedrals of London, List of Other Famous Burial Sites, The Unknown Warrior. This sound file and all text in the article are licensed under the GNU Free Document License, available at www.gnu.org/copyleft/fdl.html.